Hello, my name is Kareem and welcome back to Wikiteratu as the United States of America. And finally, once again with voiceover. Okay, so we continue with our war against Germany and Denmark for Socotrian freedom. Sokoto acquires Benin. So they can have access to sea and we can be really good friends with them. And return them more states in Africa. Also, Sokoto, are you my friend? Yeah, you have middle influence or medium influence. Okay, we are focusing on Uruguay most. Transvaal, Canada. Oh, Canada, you are independent. Oh no, you are not independent. You are not in any sphere of influence. Bolivia, no secret. Uruguay, you are the most important. So, we have two armies which are heading to Africa. Okay, you are doing some siege in Denmark. Okay, North German Federation lost their Great War, so they should not have many men, hopefully. Or it was North German Federation. Yeah, I think that North German Federation was in war or in a great war, and they lost. Okay, we are still gaining a lot of men or a lot of money. No, why it says different numbers? This says we are getting. Oh, okay. Let's go with speed 3, let's wait. Okay, we are gaining 1000 ducats. So let's lower taxes on poor people so our medicine is. Oh, yeah, our medicine is only 2.6, I like that. Poor strata has 25% tax. Middle, can we lower it to 25? Yes, we can. And we'll rich, what about 15%? Screw it. Let's go with 20. Also, we could lower our tariffs. Let's go with. Oh, let's wait. Oh, one siege is over. So we need Benin. Where is Benin? I want to know exactly which province or which states are belong to Benin. Okay, you. Okay, you go to Makurdi. One of 57,000 men and 28. Okay, you head to Benin. Oh, this army is 60,000 men. Okay. This one should have 60,000. Okay, for now, you land in Calabar. Okay, yeah, you 54,000. I'm gonna split you in half. You know, screw it. One of you will go to Lokoya, the other one will go to Akure, so we can get digging war score as soon as possible. Oh, you finished your siege? Okay. You go to mountains. Now, question is, will Germany send their troops against us? Or on by land? Ships, go kill. Go blockade. Let's blockade Germans. Or German fleet. Okay, for the transports. A few ships. Oh, you. I'm gonna merge you. You. Sail to Skagerrak. One army is gonna be blockading Helgoland Bight, the other one will blockade Skagerrak. And we will ensure that no German fleet will get to Africa. Oh, Denmark, what are you doing? It's great that you are facing your men in against North German communists. Oh, Confederate reactionaries. You go kill them, then you can go siege Pony. Austria. Alliance with Austria. Austria. You don't have any allies. Oh, but you are strong and you would be great ally in Europe against a lot of people. Against a lot of people. For example, against Germany. Against Germany, yeah, let's use you. So, Austria, any chance you would accept this call to arms? Okay, you have truce with them for another 4 years. Okay, so we can defeat them on our own. And you are seventh great power. Oh, and soon we will surpass UK. Okay, electric power generation is gonna be finished. Oh, it's finished now. Great. So, new research. Army, it's at maximum. Navy, we still have three things to go. Commerce, diplomatic influence plus 20%. Tax efficiency, administrative efficiency, research points, education efficiency. Okay, you are giving us what? Fascist rebel organization gained 75%, 25%, police state. Suppression efficiency plus 25. Not industry. Let's go with shift work. Let's finish it. Okay, shift work. You will be researched in next year. Oh, you? Go kill those Danish communists. You would worry. Liberia, you are helping. Thank you. You're doing a great job. So, what about you? Okay, Haiti is sieging or is blockading it. You're doing a great job. Okay, where is First Fleet? So you are. Oh, Denmark! What are you doing here in Portugal? But once again, it's great that they are wasting their manpower in Portugal and they are not sending their troops to Africa. Okay, Sokoto. Let's. Oh, we can add you to the sphere. Yeah, let's do that. Now you are a low priority. Peru. Okay, you are at maximum. Uruguay. We can. Damn it. Uruguay, we can increase your opinion. Now we are friendly. You know, Canada? Now you're gonna be medium priority. That's all. What about you? Okay, we are gaining some influence in Transvaal. Oh, Haiti's okay, 5,000 Haiti men are sieging Odenburg, Hanover, and then. Okay, 111 American ships against 52 Danish ships. So what's happening, America or Africa? Okay, you finished your siege. Okay, you go to this province. You can go to here to this province. You know what? I want to keep two armies together. So you go here. Oh, you finished your siege. Okay, you go to Kari. Okay, any enemies? Oh. Yes, some. Okay, you have 61,000 men. You can deal with those reactionaries. Yep, reactionaries. Okay, we can get consciousness, lose emergency. Australia will like us more? There is Australia? Are you independent? Oh, Australia, you are independent! And New Zealand is independent. Okay, I like you. We definitely have to be friends. Okay, you are now high priority. Edward, well, it's just for now. New Zealand, high priority. Oh, British rule is crumbling. Okay, any sieges which are done? Okay, we have some. Okay, first fleet, you sail here. You know, sail to Skagerrak. Oh, now even Peru has troops in Germany. Brazil and Portugal are sieging Denmark. Oh, now even Japan is sending their troops. Okay, you're doing a great job. Okay, you finished your sieges. Okay, you go here and you can go siege Lagos. In that case, you go to Musa and to Niki. Danish communists. Okay, we will kill you soon. Problem. Okay, you go to Mochi. I'm confident that either Portugal or Zanzibar will go to Kombe. Okay, you go to those Danish communists. You will help them. Another stitch is over. So many papers. I think it's a secret revolution in Qinghai. San Francisco earthquake. A major earthquake has struck San Francisco, California, today causing widespread devastation and the loss of thousands of lives. Tremors have been reported as far away inland as Navarra, and the fire that erupted as a result of the earthquake has left the city more or less leveled. Army units are hard at work bringing supplies to the survivors, and we can rest assured that the earthquake will leave its mark on public memory for generations to come. Our population in San Francisco is changed by 10%. Oh, you go siege Sai. Oh, damn it, I said go siege Sai. What do you want? Japan, Schleswig acquire Danish Schleswig-Holstein? You want to liberate Schleswig-Holstein? I don't care about that. But it would be nice to have another friend in Europe. Okay, maybe. It would be really weak. Well, at least we could help him to gain his core in Germany. Schleswig? Oh, Schleswig doesn't have any core. No, it's Holstein, and here we have Schleswig. Okay, you are going to Sai. Oh, you have nothing to siege, so go to Zin. Screw that. You don't go anywhere. Okay, you go to Lome. You go here. You return to Lagos. You fleet. We need you. Okay, here we don't have any ships, so you go blockade this strait. So no German ships or no German Danish ships can get from Baltics. And you return to Lagos. It's time to send some troops into Germany. Okay, you are going to. Oh, you are not going anywhere. Go to attack Pame. Okay, you can go siege Sokodre. Okay, you go to Niame. You can go help the siege of Akara. Akara. Go to Ho. And after you're done, you will see GND. Okay, Kanara, so you can we can add you in. And we can change your opinion into cordial. Okay. You go to ND. Okay, you go to Lagos. You go to Lagos too. Lagos, can you support three armies? Yeah, you can. You have army in... Yes, we have army in China. Chinese Empire. Damn it, you are allied with Dai Niam. 25. Right now we can afford 7 war score, or 7 infamy. Justify war against you. Oh, we have truce with China. For how long? 1911, another 3 years. Okay. Huang Qixi. Oh, you don't have any allies. What happened? You had so many allies here in Yuan, Yunnan, Xianqian. Great. Can justify war against you. You are too good, communist. Okay. I guess that's the reason why you don't have allies. Can acquire state, okay, 11 incoming. Accumulates combat, free evil. Can add you into sphere of influence. War infamy. We have some good things. BFD. Now I'm gonna wait for that infamy to go down to 14. So we can take some state from China, or some state from China, Guangxi. So ships, where are you? Okay, you are landing. You attach transport. You attach transport. So where, when you will arrive? December 5th. Okay, you go to Lome supply limit 83. Okay, great. You go to Lome, now you attach your transport, and it's done. Damn it. It's time for our fleet to return. Oh, Denmark doesn't exist anymore. Okay, so let's go to Helgoland Bight. Let's siege some. Let's siege some Germany. Okay, so right now we need 100% war score, it's unfortunate. Okay, we are getting taking more score from Chesik acquires Danish Chesik Holstein. And we can also acquire Berlin. Okay, so we are getting slowly getting more score. Okay, we have lots of money. Let's go with 50% rich taxes. 15% taxes for rich. Okay, shift for you. Can we finish in January? I thought it said. What was it? Like April? Our athletes are victorious. Some of our athletes who competed at the recent Olympic Games have been victorious and return home with gold, with medals of gold, silver, and bronze. Glory to the young of our nation. Game 6 prestige. Okay, so industry and army is a maximum. Okay, next army we can do in 1914, right? Yep. Aeronautics. So we can get some planes. Okay, navy, commerce, culture. Any culture? Muscletic? No, those. Okay, I don't want those fascists. Okay, regimental reinforcements and experience. The talkies. Let's go with behaviorism. Okay, education efficiency, colonial. Oh, screw that. Let's go with social science. It's cheaper. It's gonna be finished. It's gonna be finished faster. Oh, and even Argentina is here. Okay, so everyone is in Europe, except America. Oh, we arrived. Great. So we can join this party. Let's siege Berlin. Where is Berlin? Here. You land in Flensburg. So, you can go to Berlin, but first, let's siege Lübeck, Nuremberg, and Hamburg. Siege is slowly going, Germany. Oh, level 4? Okay, you have a lot of defenses in. You've built a lot of defenses. You know, let's also lower some tariffs. Right now we have tariffs 20%. Let's lower them to 19%, I would say. When we are gaining 900 ducats because of war reparations. Okay, great. Oh, you go to Lüneburg, Stendal, Ritzvall. We are slowly moving towards Berlin. Oh, Denmark. Magdeburg. Which are those communists? German communists? Not to Turing, so plus one prestige. Oh, and we have the best military. Not the second. Oh, the Russian Empire. Damn it, I want. Yeah. First is Netherlands, France, Japan, Austria, UK, Iran, Brazil, Persia, Mexico, Guangxi, Confederation of Equatoria, Sweden. Bavaria, Manchuria, Switzerland, Portugal, Zanzibar, Guam, Burma, Egypt, Korea, Canada, Ecuador, Belgium, Argentina, Greece, Holland, Siam, USA, Tuscany, Württemberg, Puglia, Argentina, Chile, Peru, Slovakia, Transvaal, Transcore, Papal States, Austria, Australia. Okay, where is North German Federation? Oh, here. They are the 74th best nation, and for some reason they are still great power. They are terrible. They don't have any prestige. Oh, they are great power only because of their industrial power. They don't have any military. Oh, Brazil, what are you doing in Germany or in Berlin? I wanted to take Berlin. Now it's going to be Brazilian. Brazil, what are you doing? Okay, this should be for occupation of Britvolk should be finished first. Oh, unpause game. Okay, now go to Breslau. Okay, you can kill this Danish army. You can go to Hanover. Okay, so something interesting is happening. Oh, communists. You go to Lagos, let's siege it. Oh no, first kill those men. You here and go kill those men. Oh, I totally forgot that we have North German Africa here, so also can siege it. North German Federation, what are you doing here? Okay, Spain is at war with Africa, with Germans? Nope. Oh, they are killing those communists, okay. It seems like they are afraid of our army here in Germany, so they are lending their armies to Spanish. North German communists? Okay, occupation of Magdeburg is gonna be ours soon. So Germans, still, like I would say, you really need this peace. Oh, now we have communists. Okay, you go hunt them. want those communists. You are gonna substitute half. So we can have two armies, which gonna be hunting communists. Communists. You are hunting them, okay. Any communists in Africa? Nope. There are some Kingsman communists. Okay, there are some communists in Zanzibar, but I'm pretty sure that Zanzibar can deal with them. Oh, and we have some communists here in China. Okay, so siege of Prenzlau. Oh, it's finished. Okay, you go siege Cottbus. So soon we gonna. What was that? Okay, there was some. I think some of our ships are now better. Okay, soon we gonna have three armies on vacation in Austria. Oh, Magdeburg is ours. Okay, you can go siege this Dessau. Battle of Peoria. Okay, you strata main emergency. Okay, our emergency is good, huh? So, Bolivia, we can do something with you. We can increase your opinion, and now we are friendly. Nice. Okay, Uruguay, right now we are friendly, and our influence is going up. New Zealand. Oh, soon we're gonna have cordial relations. Okay, we have tons of money. Oh, we can. Nice. Let's spend some money on New Zealand so we can get more points. Austria? Yeah, we can invest in Austria. Let's invest. Let's make their infrastructure a lot better. Also, we have a lot of money. Can we upgrade some naval bases? Being that our naval bases are. Oh no, Savannah, you are level 4, so let's go with level 5. Okay, Montgomery, you are level 3, so let's go to level 5. Oh, and we have naval base here in Bilboa. Oh, you are being expanded. Okay. Montgomery 5, Portland 5, Seattle 5. Oh, what about Hawaii? Level 4, so let's go with level 5. Okay, Ningbo, let's expand it. Let's also expand our fort in China. Okay, Aden, we are expanding you. Zela. Okay, we are expanding you. Any other naval base? Oh, we have... Oh no, it's French. French. Nope. Nothing else we can expand. Okay, you get out here. You can kill those communists. Okay, you go to Kunstrin. Okay, and after the siege of Dessau, Dessau will be finished. Oh, yeah, it's finished. You go to Erfurt. And, oh, we have a decision. Enact women's suffrage. The idea of women's suffrage increasingly gained traction in Western society throughout the 19th century. First advocated in the writings of early liberal philosophers such as English, England, Paris, Wollstonecraft, or John Stuart Mill. The idea and ideology of women's suffrage gradually developed as the century wore on, into a coherent ideology in its own right, feminism. The experience during the First World War, women working in factories and other jobs previously reserved for men during the previous time, is often said to have been crucial pivot point in securing women's right to work, vote, and other fields of society, achieve legal equality with men. So what we will get, even a lose to war exhaustion, USA will get women's fresh until at the end of and until end of the game. Rich vote minus 1%, middle vote plus 2, poor vote plus 5. Militancy non-colonial will go down. Yeah, let's enact it. Okay, anything else? Nope. So, okay, let's choose research. Let's go with Navy. Let's go with Naval Directionism so we can have better supply range. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.